don't think there was any foul play in Michael Jackson's death.
You know, I don't know. That's not my decision, but I know he's a wonderful man.
Right.
He and I had a lot of fun together. We were good friends. And I feel very blessed to have done it on a personal level, hard and cold.
Right.
And I know a lot of people talk about his talent, but he and I were, he was a good man and a good father. And his beautiful children, his values, his moral system. So, I get a lot of stories about me and Michael.
Yeah,
they're all sweet.
Yeah, we're
thank you.
Lost, we lost a really great man, but I lost a good friend.